I'm Lynette Lopez. I'm from Topeka, Kansas, and I earned my master's in theological studies. I commuted when we would have intensive weekend because a lot of the work was done online through Blackboard and then lecture videos. I loved it. It's awesome because you're able to watch the lectures at your leisure anytime that's convenient for you. We have an intensive weekend. I believe it's every other month for like Friday night class, Saturday class with your cohort. And so that was great because you got to get to know the people that were in your class and make connections and establish relationships, not only with the people in your class, but also with the professors. And I loved it. It was the best thing I ever could have done. By the grace of God, I was able to do all of this and with the professors that we had. So I can't speak highly enough of our professors and the school in general, the university. And I had been looking for different programs, and I know there's lots of them online. And the reason why I chose Newman was, one, it was in Kansas. I wanted to be able to see people too, because a lot of them are just online. I wanted to be able to meet my professors and establish relationships, and it wasn't that far. And I knew other people that had come here for undergrad and spoke highly of it. And I thought, wow, this is a unique program. You can watch your lecture and see them, but you also get to go and do things, you know, on the weekend. And then also the opportunity to go on trips to enrich your faith, a pilgrimage to Rome. I was able to attend that, but unfortunately not the Holy Land, but that's on my list as an alumni. A trip like that is important because, one, you're able to take what you've learned in the classroom, and when you're there, it just like solidifies it or apply what you've learned. You're like, oh my gosh, this is what we talked about. Oh yes, that's that. When he said that, they were here. This is where that took place. This is where Peter, you know, died. Oh, not here, but they moved the obelisk, or just all the little things. Those are minor, but it's just so beautiful to put that all together.